Hey everybody, Carby's Hoops with you. Welcome. We're gonna do hoops basketball 10 box number 4 right now. Come this way. Boxes of pure sweetness. Pure sweetness. I'm half tempted to go box by box just because it's so daunting, and I think that I will give that a try. Josh already out. I mean, listen, for real, Hoops has been nice. There's too many base cards. But Hoops has produced some, pretty solid autographs. You know, I mean, oddly enough, there are people that actually want it. I can't imagine for what possible reason, but yeah. I will get probably at least 5 different people who will email asking if they can have the hoops base. All right. Let's see what we've got. Hey, there's like no rookies. A Jimmy Butler to 199. A Caris LeVert hot sig for the Nets. And Anthony Davis, 2018. James Harden, 2018. I think our base shipping policy on hoops may have affected customers ever so slightly. Landry Shamet. Rookie ink. I mean, I imagine most people just love it for the action shots. So Wilson Chandler to 199. Oladipo to 2018. Kareem to 199. All right. I honestly don't know if that was better or worse than doing it as just one giant pack stack. Maybe I'll do two boxes this time. Mix it up slightly. You gotten into any collections recently, Rara? Let them push you around, Rara. Just tell them you ain't having that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Okay. I believe Frank Kaminsky autograph for the Hornets. Got it. It's one more to 99. To the 99. I've been Simmons to 2018. Depot to Josh Okogie to 199. Chris Paul to 999. A rookie, Kevin Huerter. Hoopity hoop hoop hoops to hoopsters. DeJounte Murray to 199. Channing Frye autograph for the Cavaliers of Cleveland. Hot signature for Lonnie Walker of the fourth. First round pick, number 18, I think. Hot rookie sig. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, Devonta Graham to 199. Chris Paul to 2018. Westbrook to 99. Beal of 2018. Okay. And rookies. What do they want for a booth at such a show? That's a lot of base cards to sell. That is a lot of base cards to sell. I mean, eBay is, you know, it's weird. Where people see your stuff, you know? I mean, I gotta find a local one here to go to. See, 200 tables to me, like, that's like manageable. Like, the National to me, like, always seemed like just super overwhelming. Like, I wouldn't imagine, like, how you could possibly see everything. Or even keep track of it all. Still a fairly good size, though. Yeah, but see, like, I couldn't figure, like, how you'd even keep track of, like, which ones you did want to see and which ones you didn't want to see, like, unless you knew, like, who you were looking for. Rookie Inc. for Colin Sexton of the Cavaliers baseball organization. Rara, did you see what they're doing with I think it's Tribute this year, maybe? That Topps got three complete sets of, I don't know, what it's like 51 or 53 Topps. So yeah, Kyle Lowry of 2018. Have like encased them like they do kind of with like Allen and Ginter, sort of, you know, like those frame type cards, and have inserted them as like bonus deals. I think it's Tribute. A Joe Inglis to $9.99. Kevlar to $199. Eric Dampier, interesting, for the Mavs. De'Aaron Fox, $99. Dwayne Wade to 2018. Yeah, I gotta see if there's some local ones here. Maybe just set up a booth. Breaking some stuff. A Gerald Henderson Senior, Celtics. Well, yeah, I mean, there's a shop across the street from us that I thought was crazy expensive, so I never went back. DeMarcus Cousins at $199. Not that I need to be buying cards. It's Cray. Bruce Brown, the old Pistons, hot rookie signatures. Do you have any kind of Old Depot to 2018 kind of like collection? I mean, it's like, it's just yours that you have no interest in parting with? Bam to $199. Mitchell to 2018. Anthony Davis to 2018. Yeah, I mean, I hate that it wasn't licensed, but I loved that. What was it, like 2014? Panini had like a 75th anniversary, like Hall of Fame collection that was all on. Like, you got two on-card Hall of Fame autos in every box, and it was pretty cheap. Somebody starting a bidding war. Jason, that would make me a very happy person. No, we never really tried that. Everything we do, it's they're just all, everybody up for sale. Jesse would like to try that with something, but we have not so far. Yeah, I know, Rara. That's what makes me think that it's not gonna be, you know, so easy to do here. A $150 filler to try and get a, you know, $500 team. I mean, it is what it is, you know. Some of us are into this for the love of the hobby. Oh, Bates, listen, Bates knows. He's not, he's self-aware, rah-rah. You don't have to. Preface that in any way. Kind of excited to see Bates. He's kind of coming down the beginning of November. For a little vacation. I think eBay sometimes just gets like a little out of control of it, you know. You know, a bidding war kind of thing. You're just like, I'm not losing this team. I mean, I don't know. Our conversion rate from eBay customer to store customer is not super high, but we have gotten like some really, really good people out of off of eBay that are part of the RCC family now. Alrighty then.
Yeah, Jason, I mean, just...
Ugh, rah-rah, I could use a little bit of not being fed. Last night was even more terrible. When I got off at like 3:30, I was like, I'm starving. I haven't eaten all day. I'm gonna go to McDonald's. I know exactly what I want. I know exactly how I'm gonna eat it. It's gonna be perfect. I get to McDonald's. They're like, sorry, it's cash only. Is that okay? I'm like, no, it's not okay. I don't have cash. So I'm like, oh, screw it. Okay, I'll go to Taco Bell. Go to Taco Bell. There's a sign on the door that says closed. They're the like drive-through thing. Well, Nate, the $100 is from buying spots in the store, RipCityCards.com, from like 12 a.m. until 6 p.m., like when we traditionally go online. That is how you do that. Hey, Devonta Graham, rookie ink autograph for the Hornets. Some days we extend the giveaway a little bit. Other days, not kind of, you know, it would be important to get on our email, you know, list. So I would recommend signing up for an account and just for fun, for giggles. DeMar DeRozan to 2018. Grant to one at 99. Dude, I swear I go from hot, from freezing to sweating in this place. I don't. Chris Paul to 999. One bit of good news, Red Dead Redemption should have fully installed by the time I get home tonight. Not that I will be in any position to play it, but it should be at least ready to go. Hey, Robert Covington to 199. A Robert Covington to 99. 2018, Serge Ibaka. Jaylen Brown to 2018. I wonder how close anybody has gotten to collecting all of the 2018 or 2017 cards like from last year. I would be interested to know. Lonnie Walker of the Fourth. That's his second autograph, I believe. Stanley Johnson to 199. Hot signature for Spencer Dinwiddie. Brooklyn Nets. I mean, I wonder if anybody has like sat out, like, and just, I mean, because I imagine they've got to be cheap on eBay, but like just to try to see how many they could get hold of. LeBron James at 199, you know, like had I won the Mega Millions, like that probably would be, you know, something that I would have tried to do for, you know, some weird card. Draymond Green to 2018. Buy all the hoops cases so I can collect something that is numbered to 2018. Rozier to 2018. Jeff Teague to 10. Shimmery shiny. Timberwolves. And a Rick Smits. It's not hoops if you do not get a Rick Smits autograph. God forbid it ever has. What happens if Rick Smith dies? Eldon Campbell, hot signature for the Lakers. It's hot. Big Greg, how you doing? Lonnie Walker to 199. Kevin Knox of the Knicks, top 10 pick. Right, Matt, I helped educate some kids with my Mega Millions money. Rubio to 99. It's a Curry to 499. Oh, well, have fun. I mean, it is your Friday at least, so you got that going for you. Hey, Drew Holiday to 2018. No big events or anything happening this weekend, Big Greg. All right. Almost done. Almost there. Almost there. Big Greg, you can't be fraternizing with those people. Donovan Mitchell to 2018. Austin Rivers to 25. Kobo autograph for the Suns. Kelly Oubre Jr. for the Wiz. Aussie Jim, how you doing? Hey, Wesley Matthews to 199. Ben Simmons to 2018. We have to have pulled at least 20 of those Ben Simmons to 2018 cards. At least 20. Oh, nice, Saucy Jim. Did you have a good time? Durant to 999. Went out today and took pictures at the pumpkin patch, you know, with the Sweet Child 2018 Anthony Davis. Joe Inglis to 999. Tim Hardaway to 199. I'll do two more. Guy, are you ever underdressed in a jersey? I mean, I feel like a jersey works, you know, for everything. Dwayne Wade to 99. Anything from a wedding to a, you know, court appearance. If you're representing, you know, that's what it is. Otis Birdsong. The Nets. If Big Greg says so, then it's true. I mean, I wore my Will Clark jersey to my nephew's christening. Anthony Simmons, Trailblazers. And last stack. Will the thrill indeed. Wiggins to 25. A LeBron to 2018. And there she is. We had autographs for Anthony Simmons of the Trailblazers, a Otis Birdsong Nets, a Kelly Oubre Jr. for the Wizards, a Elie Okobo for the Suns, a Kevin Knox Knicks, a Elvin Campbell Lakers, a Rick Smits Pacers, a Spencer Dinwiddie Nets, a Lonnie Walker the fourth for the Spurs, a Devonta Graham for the Hornets, a Bruce Brown for the Pistons, Gerald Henderson Sr. for the Celtics, Eric Dampier for the Timberwolves, or no, the Mavericks, sorry, Mavericks, sorry. Colin Sexton, Cavs, another Lonnie Walker for the Spurs, a Channing Frye for the Cavs, a Huerter for the Hawks, a Kaminsky for the Hornets, a Chamait for the Sixers, and a LeVert for the Nets. Thank you, everybody. We'll get to start to you.